Cybersecurity has become the biggest buzzword in 2021 due to all the online attacks that happened in 2020. Even for us, we started a new video series called Cyber Saturday with our owner, Blake Schwank, dedicated to that because we want to just let everyone know the whereabouts of what's happening with cyber and the increased needs inside of the world of business in IT security. However, one of the most unusual things that can happen these days is what we call a Vish, and that's this week's topic for this week's Tuesday Tech Tip. As always, I'm Curtis Hyde, I'm with Colorado Computer Support, and I appreciate you joining me for this week's Tuesday Tech Tip. Well, a Vish is a cyber attack, however, is a very unique one. We've learned that, you know, the weakest link actually in your cyber cybersecurity threats in your business is actually your employees. And a Vish is when someone viciously attacks you over the phone or using by voice. And that might sound kind of weird, like, hey, how is that a cyber hack by using someone's voice? Well, it's when someone may pose as an employee or an IT person, calls your employee, and then walks them through maybe logging into fake websites, obtaining and getting passwords and security information just verbally on the phone, and someone just gives it up because it's a person they see as trust calling and acting as an IT person or a higher power in an office. And the reason this is going up on our rise is because, once again, the workforce is still unusual. It's a little bit of hybrid, people working from home, they're kind of in the office. So someone can call and fake as being an IT person or a more authoritarian person in a company to obtain passwords in admin credentials. Now, couple things you always need to realize is no one should ever call and ask for a password. If you're in a proper organization set up right, someone can access your account through the backdoor systems such as through Microsoft or Google just by having administrative rights. So if anyone ever calls and asks for your password, that is a massive red flag. You want to cut that communication and hang up your phone, because the last thing you want to do is become vished, give up information, and allow someone to have complete access to your email, your computer network, or any type of access that could potentially compromise your company. So if you ever have someone giving you a phone call, acting kind of weird, and maybe leading you to a weird portal you're not used to have you type in credentials, those are massive red flags to cut that communication, hang up the phone, and then call back to the proper individuals that may run your IT or may run the organization to verify what exactly is going on. So don't be a victim of a Vish. Be aware of who's calling you and what phone numbers you're answering and talking to. And once again, usernames and passwords should be never given up. Keep them to yourself and don't ever give it to someone who's asking for it, because that is an automatic red flag. As always, I'm Curtis Hyde with Colorado Computer Support. If you have any other cybersecurity concerns or any IT thing that is driving you crazy, we'd love to chat with you about that to see if we're a potential fit to help you out with your business. You can feel free to give us a call at 719-439-0599 or find us on the web at www.coloradosupport.com. As always, I appreciate you joining me for this week's Tuesday Tech Tip. We'll see you next time and have a great rest of your day. Thank you so much.